Hey, it's Richard here with Platinum Ponds and Lake Management. We're at Half Mile Lake in Greenville, South Carolina. This is an account that we serviced 6 months ago, and they canceled service on this account. And you can see how things can quickly catch up with you if you're not doing monthly service on your pond or lake. And this is a major, major algae bloom that is taking place. It's basically covering about 30 to 40% of the entire lake. All lakefront homes that go around Half Mile Lake here. And we were treating monthly proactively with both enzymes, bacteria, as well as reactively with herbicides to control the lake. This lake here is 2/3 of it is shallow and is actually right here only a foot deep. So sun can really pierce deep and cause things to grow very rapidly. Warm temperature of the water can also impact it. But this is a major, major algae bloom. And prior to us taking care of this for 2 years, we've never had anything like this ever, ever, ever happen. Very, very surprised to come back and see this account. Hopefully they'll have money put away in the budget for this next fiscal year and can dig themselves out of this. It's astronomical if you were to total up the sediment load of which this is depositing into the bottom of this lake and adding to the dredging costs exponentially. It's just amazing. As always, find us on the web at platinumlakes.com. Look forward to helping you one day.